Hello kids, let's listen to a story. Long, long ago, there lived a wolf. One day, he was wandering in the hills in search of food. He was looking for a sheep or a goat to feast on. The wolf looked around desperately, but he could not see any animal nearby. Disappointed, he sat at the foot of the hills, wondering what to do next. Suddenly, he heard the bleating of a goat. The sound appeared to be coming from somewhere up the hill. The wolf looked up with great hope. The wolf saw a kid grazing on the grass at the edge of the hillock. He thought of leaping up to catch the kid, but he knew that he could not jump high enough. Moreover, the hill was steep and slippery, so he could not climb up the hill. After thinking for a while, the wolf called out to the kid and said loudly, "Hey kid, I'm worried and distressed to see you there. Are you aware of the danger? You may slip and fall down from that great height. Come down to see me. See, there is lush green grass here. Why don't you come down and join me?" The kid said calmly, "Dear wolf, I thank you for your kind concern, but I feel quite safe and comfortable here at the top. We goats love to graze in such high places and we do not always care for fresh and green grass." The wolf said, "Dear kid, I do not understand why you are eating dry grass up the hill. Why don't you come down here and eat fresh grass? That place is steep and slippery. If you fall down, you will lose your life. I am really worried about your safety." The kid was shrewd. It was not to be easily trapped by the wolf's tempting words. The kid said to the wolf, "Dear wolf, I am surprised that you are so much concerned about my safety. But let me be frank and honest with you. The fact is that you are only worried about your food and not about my safety. I'm sure that I'm quite safe here." The wolf was now sure that he could not fool the kid. It was certainly very smart and clever. The disappointed wolf quietly went elsewhere in search of food. That's all for today, children. Let's meet with a brand new story again. See you.